Hey friends.
Alright, I'm the Zim. This is the Zim video. We'll see if we get anybody to join us today. I am an artist in the world. Currently living in San Diego, California. And what I do is I basically live stream all my artwork these days. I draw portraits. I live stream it while I'm doing it. I do this show called Portraits by Zim. And what I'm trying to do with my artwork is... you know, support the revolution, basically, is what I've been trying to say these days. So, we want to make the world a better place, and I believe I can help support that. I can help do that with my artwork. Yeah, we'll just keep trucking along until people find it, until people recognize what we're doing and want to do it together with me. I'll just keep doing it by myself. And until that time comes, what we're doing right now is we're trying to support the people of Iran. And I've been asked to draw Nika Shakarami today. I don't know if I pronounced her name right, but tried to look it up for a pronunciation, but there wasn't a YouTube pronunciation guide today. So Nika, we'll just call her Nika. She was killed by the authorities in Iran for protesting, and we've been asked to draw her today, so we're going to draw her and support the people of Iran. So please share this video, please share this live stream, let people know, please share the artwork, please purchase the artwork. If this should sell today or at any day, actually I forgot to upload it. No, I did. It is already online. Oh, let's just make sure. I think I did it last night. It's already available on the Etsy store, so even though I haven't drawn it yet, it's available for sale. $500 and 100% of the profit will be donated to Amnesty International. If we get $100 or more in donations during the stream, half of it will be donated to Amnesty International. The goal of my artwork is to support the greater community. I don't require a lot to survive. However, I do require some to survive. Like currently right now, I need to go to the dentist, which I can't do because I need to come up with about $400, $500. Because they require me to pay in advance, so things like that, so we could support each other. Like, hopefully my artwork will support this cause, this idea, this keeping the word out, and maybe eventually people will value it enough that they want to purchase it, this artwork and others of mine, and help support me as an artist too, so I can keep doing this. So we'll just keep doing it until that time comes. And the goal today is to make this the best drawing yet. This is like, I'm not sure, I had a hard time finding, there's only a couple of images of Nika online that I could find that would kind of work for my art style. And there's one that's been, the more known one is like, she has like makeup on and stuff. And so I can't tell if this is an older picture or if it's just because she doesn't have any makeup on that she looks so much younger, but she was only like 16, 17 years old when she was murdered. So, yeah. That could be one of the most recent pictures. Just she doesn't have any makeup on, so it makes her look as young as she is. Let's start this drawing, I guess. Nobody here to talk with me yet this morning, so maybe some people will show up. We do this every Monday, Friday, and Saturday, and for the next little while, we'll be doing all portraits of people from Iran and this whole idea. So if you have an idea of who you'd like me to draw next, tomorrow morning is my next one. Please let me know. All right, thanks. I got tea here. Hi, did somebody just join us? Thanks for joining. Oh, they left. I should give myself the first 15 minutes of the stream to just kind of chill a little bit before we get diving into it. We'd like to turn on the, I got to remember to turn on the secondary camera for that. And then in a little while, when we're about halfway done, we turn on the TikTok camera. Jump in the chat. Let us know what's going on. If there's anything you want to talk about while we draw today, I got some tea here. I'll draw Anika. I think this will turn out pretty good. Oh, it will turn out pretty good. It'll turn out awesome. This will be the best one yet. Yeah. Studying it here real quick. Study. All right. I guess we'll get going. My ink tray. Ink here. If anybody wants to support the stream by buying some supplies, I would not say deny you that ability. We have a wish list in the description. The thing I need the most right now is the white ink. So, and then paper. White ink first, paper second. Black ink if you feel like it. Blue tape. Blue tape. That would work good. Yeah, and then brushes. Always could use more brushes. So, this is crazy inside here. It's like all crusty and stuff. It's kind of crazy. I think it's kind of crazy. Black ink. White ink. Hi, Anika. Hi, thanks for joining the stream. Jump in the chat. Let's talk a little bit. Happy to talk to you about whatever you want to talk about. Did I do this right? Yeah. Or not. Oops, I messed that up. Oh well, I'll fix it. Wow, nobody here today. Okay, fine. Test, test, test. Hi, Caleb. I'm all alone today. It's not showing up on our chat. Doesn't like it. That's all right. Is it great so far? Thanks. Appreciate it. Yeah, Caleb, that's truth. I like to believe what you just said as well. Someday, someday. Yep, I do all that. I've done it. You know, it ebbs and flows, but that's the whole point of the interviews that I do is to kind of reach out to the community. So Right now, I've just been so busy with working and just doing the things that I'm doing that trying to, like, I don't have a lot of room on my plate right now to do much else. But oh no, I don't. That doesn't. That's not rude. I take breaks too. Trust me. These days, I've I'm pretty well aware of what my body is capable of anymore. My mind. Yeah, sure. You have my Discord, right? Go ahead and throw it in an email on Discord. Yeah, I like what happening, but who knows where it'll end up. Still, I kind of like what's happening, but I need to fix this whole area right here. Something's not quite right about this. Uh-oh. My video's frozen. What happened? Let's see here. Yeah, I know. See if we can try something here. My other, sometimes my other thing was weird. Let's see. I guess we got it. Are we back? I guess we're back. Hey, War, how's it going? I was stuck. I want to check something real quick. I want to check something real quick. Yeah, that one's frozen. I wonder why that one's frozen. Hey, War, thanks so much. All right. That one's back. Let's see what happens. Let's keep an eye on this. This is a better capture. Anyways, okay. I just had to plug it in and unplug it, I guess. Is that working? Okay. Appreciate that, War. Let's go, my friend. Are you doing a... Are you... Are you starting top star champion tomorrow? What server are you gonna play with? You could interview War. Yeah. Why do you donate to them videos so often? I appreciate it, my friend. I like how this is turning out. I wanted to. Oh, this is what we were trying to do. How do you do that, Zim? Why not? How does it look so good? It's like I can see color within the without the color. There you go. Let's go. Witchcraft. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think either one of those. I mean, I could do a 24-hour Splatoon stream, but I'm gonna do a 24-hour art stream soon. I don't know about Top War. Top War wouldn't play well as a 24-hour stream. Because it only takes like an hour to do stuff, and then you're just sitting there like, okay, nothing else going on. I suppose you could do a 24-hour. What's the Eternal Lands one? Take a little work in progress shot here. Work in progress. I got somebody to share one of my drawings on Instagram. go. That's right. I kind of love this right now. I kind of love it. I think my style fits this. I think my style fits this, what's this whole, oh, this whole concept of what's happening in Iran. Because I have this very kind of, my style is kind of moody and dark and kind of like, and that's, but also beautiful at the same time, I guess you could say. And I feel like that's, fits this moment. Oops. That's not what we wanted. That's not what we wanted. Ugh. I'm gonna have to fix that spot. Let's fix it, shall we? Maybe it's a blessing in disguise. We gotta dry it a bit. Let's get this. Todd? I don't know him. need to fix this spot. This is not... I've been having trouble with this whole area right here. I don't like it.
Something's wrong with it.
I never did take that progress picture. Well, we have it recorded. All right, no worries, man. Have a good one. Oh, disrespect? Yeah, yeah. The two-time? Right there? This guy? Right there? The two-time. I'm getting a little bit wild with it here. Alright, just have some fun here. Right? I don't know what I'm doing now. I'm going crazy on this. This is very different, turning into very different than what I'm used to doing.
Very different.
I need to fix this whole area over here. think I saved it. It got rough there. I think I almost lost part of it. Ugh. I think we got it. Pretty much. Thank you. be right back. I gotta take a quick little break. I don't have it. Do I have a stream break thing on this one? I don't think so. Oops. Well, nobody's here anyway. I'll be right back. Yep. Actually, should take these off for a little bit. What's up, Jordan? How's it going? Shadow, what's up? We are drawing Nika Shakurami as per request. We're drawing for raising awareness for what's going on in Iran. How's it going? Thanks for joining. We do this live stream every Monday, Friday, and Saturday. Today we are drawing in solidarity with supporting the people of Iran, keeping the message going. Share this with your friends. We've been on stream on YouTube for the last almost 2 hours, hour and a half. We did it. It turned out pretty good. Had to salvage it at one point, but I think it's looking pretty good. What we're going to do now, thanks, my friend, Justin. Appreciate that. We don't get many people that actually chat on my TikToks. I throw the TikTok live on like close to the end because people don't stick around if all they see is a blank sheet of paper. So I'm like, well, let me just do the TikTok toward the end. But yeah, thanks for joining. Sometimes TikTok like shares this out with like hundreds of people. I don't know if that'll happen today. Looks like we're capping out at like 15 at the most. I don't know, 50 or 60. Sometimes it goes all the way up to a couple hundred people get it. I don't know. Looks like we're not going to get that today. Oh, well. Oh, well, there's... Well, I'm just about done. What I want to do now is I'm going to write on it. I used to write on a lot of my drawings. So as you see in the background, I have lots of drawings. Oh, got a new follow. Thanks, Nerdy. Appreciate that. Trying to do it, man. We're trying to go for it. We're drawing in solidarity. We're trying to get, you know, we're trying to help the people of Iran for their, you know, human rights. They're dealing with human rights issues. You might have heard recently that their parliament agreed to execute like 15,000 people because of protests, and that's just not cool. So from what I've been hearing is that the more we're talking about it, the more we're sharing on the internet and hashtagging and doing that thing, then the more pressure it's put on the regime to chill out, and hopefully we can make some changes. But yeah, I'm gonna write some words on this one, and I'm gonna write her name right here, Nika. Let's do that in white. Let's do it in white with this thin pen one right here, Nika. Let's go Nika, and I'll go last name right there. Nika. For you guys, it's backwards, unfortunately. Hey, Mike, thanks for following. Appreciate that. Don't have any likes yet today. Sometimes we get like hundreds of likes. Sometimes we get none. And today looks like a none day. Hey, Chris, is it Kresh? Kresher? Kresher Unknown? How's it going? Feel free to ask any questions you might have. Nika Shakarami. We're gonna put something down here. Oh, thanks for the likes, my friends. We got 4 likes now. Let's go. Let's go. Women, life, freedom. How long have I been drawing? Well, I've been an artist my whole life, but I've started doing portraits about 2 years ago. But yeah. But I've been drawing random things and being creative my whole life. Thanks for the question, John. I appreciate that. Thanks for the follow as well. Appreciate that. Oh, we got 204 likes. How is that even possible? When there hasn't even been like 204 people here. I have no idea what's going on. Sorry about your text. No, that's all good. These are beautiful. Thanks, Lord. Appreciate that. Yeah, we do this. Right now we're trying to support the people of Iran. These are, you know, I sell all my drawings. They're all for sale. This one, the Elnaz Rebecca Rikabi one, and I did a Masa Amini one right there. A couple weeks ago. If those sell 100%, gets donated to Amnesty International. The other ones, like Taylor Swift and Herbie Hancock and others, if they sell, half of it gets donated to Amnesty International. So, and I do commissions as well. If anybody wants me to draw something that they want me to draw, we can talk about it. But for the next little while, I'm going to be focusing my attention on trying to support the women and people of Iran. So we got a request to draw Nika Shakarami. So we did that. Thanks for the likes, my friends. Thanks for the follow, Lord. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Yeah. We're just kind of chilling now. I think I'm pretty much done this one. Just got to sign it. Yeah. I don't know if there's anything else I need to... Thanks, Lord. Appreciate that. I'm just hustling, trying to keep it going. I'm an artist, trying to do right. You know, I want to be, you know, I want to make art something that I'm able to kind of live off of. But I also want to be able to support the greater community with my artwork. I believe the way I like to talk about my artwork is I like to say it's artwork to support the revolution. So let's make the world better. And I believe artwork can help do that. And especially right now, with what's going on in Iran, one of the things that they want us to do is to keep sharing the names of the people that have been killed, keep sharing the names of the people that have been arrested, keep sharing this idea so that the global community is aware of what's going on. And that's what I'm trying to do. That's why I'm game for this. I'm definitely want to make it happen. I definitely want to see if my artwork can help inspire change, a better society. Yeah. So that's what we're doing over here. That's what we're doing over here. Trying to make it all happen. I think it looks pretty good. Yeah. Thanks. Hey, Edward, what's up? Hey, yeah, cool. Yes, it does. It looks pretty good. We can like show you a little bit better on the TikTok. This is the drawing I just did. It's her right there. It's Nika Shakarami. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. I tried to Google her pronunciation earlier, but it didn't give me an easy one to find, so. Shakarami, I guess. Hey, C. What's up? How's it going? Hey, Jeff. How's it going? Thanks for joining. I wonder how long, like, when it says somebody joined, if that's, like, the delay. What's up, I Am Soldier? What's up? How's it going? I Am Little Soldier. We got a little buzz on my phone here. See what's going on. Let's go ahead and I'm going to post a little post on Instagram. Because why not? Because why not, right? Why not? All right, let's go ahead and post to my reel. Let's go post to my, you don't know what. Hey, my question about people. Cookies and Cookie, what's up? Thanks for joining. I'm an artist. 230 likes? How is this even possible to get 230 likes when it's only been like two people here? I don't even know. This is so crazy. Where are the 230 people? I want to see them. I want to see them in the stream. Oh, well. What do you do? What do you do, right? What do you do? Flip it. Flip it. Blurry. My phone got blurry. Almost done. Almost done. I'm trying not to sleep, but I'll assume before I work. Alright. Love the art, man. Can you make Squidward? Sure, pay me. I do commissions. Anytime. The only time I do, so like in this case, I'm doing, I'd be willing if you know somebody from that, somebody like me to draw that's in, part of this, the Iranian protests, getting the word out, I'd be happy to like consider that. Drawing like just random suggestions. The only way I draw random suggestions is if I have overwhelming requests. Like I have like hundreds of people are asking me to draw one person in particular. Otherwise, I do commissions for $100 of drawing. So I'm happy to do anything you want for $100 plus shipping. I think this turned out pretty good. I think it's pretty good. It's hard to tell sometimes. I'll look at it tomorrow and be like, oh, I should have done that different. I don't need it to be 100% like perfect. Just as long as it's pretty close. I think I'm going to sign it. Hey, what's up, Gavin? How's it going? Just got done this drawing. What's today's date? November 11th? 11/18? I mean, November 18th? 22? Zim? I go by Zim? This is all backwards for you guys on TikTok. We have one person on YouTube hanging out right now. How's it going? Let's pull the tape. I'm gonna go ahead and pull the tape. I think I did it. So I'm gonna pull the tape. I forgot to do my second camera. I'm really disappointed about that. Oh well. It's all one camera today. It's all one angle today. I always forget the second camera. Not always. Every, probably like three of the drawings I've done. Pulling the tape is so satisfying. Well, my YouTube friend didn't want to stick around. Hey, what's it? Oh, Gavin. That's still Gavin. Okay. Just don't rip the paper. And try NG. I don't know what that means. Hey, Giant. Gina Carlos Sanchez. Hey, Anna. Ann's Fabulous Finds. What's up? Ann's Fabulous Finds. How's it going? How's it going? Alright, well, I guess that's pretty much it for the TikTok. Didn't quite blow up like it does sometimes. Sometimes it goes crazy for me, but didn't work out today. Yeah, what else? I guess we're done. Let's look at it. I think we got it. Hey, thanks for the follow, Boogie. I guess, I don't know if they were on live with me right now. Good job. Thanks, Lord. Appreciate that. Hey, Debs. What's up? How's it going? We just drew Nika Shakarami. That's what I want to do. Shakarami. I wanted to
go over these again with another bit of white.
Whiten it up a little bit more.
That's weird. It was like dripping on an angle.
Hey Cody, what's up?
How's it going?
On TikTok, you know, it tells you who's watching right away.
On YouTube, you have to like wait till they chat with you. Woman, life, freedom. All right.
All right, my friends, I think we got it. It was an interesting one today. Took me a while to get it worked out. It started off strong, and then it got, like, it went into a serious ugly phase, like, late, and then it got strong again. I really had to work it today. Really had to work it a bit today. About to do something I might regret, but we're gonna do it anyway. With it. I'm not gonna mess with it. I don't want to mess it up. It's all a process. That's right, Lord. Appreciate that. Hey, you're hanging out with me, man. Thanks so much. Or I'm not sure what you are. I called you a man, but don't get that very often, especially on TikTok. TikTok usually nobody hangs out. It's like, whatever. I don't know who this is. I'm not gonna hang out. It was pretty chill. Come back. So we do this every Monday, Friday and Saturday, 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern. We do it, the whole thing, live on YouTube and Twitch, and then we just kind of, you know, throw on the TikTok usually toward the end. I kind of got it even extra late. Girly? Oh, okay. Hey, girly. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. All right. I think we got it. All right, TikTok. Thanks, Lord. I appreciate you. I'm going to turn you off now. We'll catch up with you again soon. Thanks for... I think you followed my account, so you'll see me when I'm doing stuff. Hey, Aaron, what's up? 34. We're about to end this whole party over here on TikTok, so follow the page, and we'll be back again soon. Peace. Peace, my friends. All right. Oh, we got 6 new followers. Nice. Let's go. All right, YouTube. Thanks for joining today. We are done. I think it turned out pretty good. I like it. I don't think it's my favorite one yet. I was trying to make it my favorite one. But we did add text this time. A little different. I've done that a lot in the past, but anyways. All right, we'll catch up with you soon. Appreciate your support. Catch up with you next time. As always, be loving, kind, and patient. Peace. Peace out. Bye.